Hey, what's up everybody, Umang Wagila here, and today I will show you how to edit your portrait fast. I can keep up with your style. Import your photo into Mobile Lightroom application. We are not done yet. Now we will add bokeh effect in background. Link in the description. Open photo. After that, click on share button and open in PicsArt. Now add bokeh effect. Resize it according to your photo and change blend mode to screen and erase extra part. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to like this video and subscribe if you are new to this channel, and tap on notification bell so you will not miss any future updates. My name is Umang Wagila and I will see you guys in our next video.